there's probably some rule somewhere that says we shouldn't let her chew shoes, but Danon has outgrown this pair of boots. It's Danon's boot.